welcome to our documentary on Lord Thomas Cochran, the single most insane sea captain of the Age of Sail.
The path of destruction that Thomas Cochran would embark upon commanding this vessel would be the first of many adventures that would cement him into legend. He ordered his ship painted to resemble a Danish brig, and brought a Danish-speaking quartermaster on deck. He instructed the quartermaster to tell the Spaniards the Speedy was plague-ridden, and that spooked the frigate away.